Vlogmas day 25, and right now I am going to McDonald's. So I just want to wish you guys a Merry Christmas, and if you guys don't celebrate Christmas, then Happy Holidays. I hope you guys had a good Christmas, and hope you guys have a upcoming good new year. And yeah, so I just want to let you guys know that I am continuing Vlogmas till the end of December. And right now, I don't know if I told you guys, but I'm going to McDonald's to get some breakfast because my boyfriend requested it. And yeah, so I'll show you guys my Christmas gifts later on. And so I'm at McDonald's right now, and I'm just waiting for my order. And a little bit too slow today, I guess. Everyone, it's still in their Christmas spirit, and yeah, there's no cars whatsoever, so happy about that. What I got for Christmas gift, so I got a small backpack, the litter pouch, and the wallet. And then I got this pajama set from my friend. She got me shorts and then the matching top. And then I got this from my boyfriend's mom. She got me a pajama set. And then my sister got me a Tory Burch slippers right there. And then my friend gave me this litter pouch bag, this makeup by Beach Cosmetics, the sanitizer, and then like these lashes. And then my friend that gave me this set gave me a palette as well. And then I got these for myself, so a ColourPop. And then my other friend gave me this set, so yeah, love it. So it's dinner now, and totally forgot to vlog the whole day, but I showed you guys what I got for Christmas. And right now I'm cooking dinner, so today's dinner is beef broccoli, and I'll show you guys how I'm cooking. Finished making the beef like soft, so now I am adding the broccoli to have it cooked. And then I'm also gonna add the entree, but my boyfriend doesn't like entree, so I'm gonna do that last. So yeah, so here's the finished product, guys. So I added gong gong just for a twist, and then broccoli with beef and some garlic. So yeah, I just want to wish you guys a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And I know I greeted you guys already, but just wanted to come here and actually talk to you guys before I end the video. But I do want to say that thank you so much for watching my videos, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
The next day.
Look at this, guys. It's only $9. And you get 10 bushels. This is $9 only. Let's look at the products right here. These are like, ooh, it's stickers. Cute. Oh, but I don't like this layout. Let's look at this one. $4. I'm her phone. So they have like a gratitude notebook set. And it looks like that. And they have a planner. Oh, this one looks cute. But I don't like it like that. They have that. They have one that says hustle. So cute. What is this? Like a notebook? Oh no. And they have like sticky notes that looks like that. Oh, they're going to start this one. Smaller one. Oh, this is like a bigger one. I think this is like okay, calendar. Notes, they have more planners, but I don't like the horizontal layout. More stuff here. Ooh. I like this one, but they're all like loud. I want it like that. It's cute. No.
$30.
And another tip for you guys is if you want to get chocolates, wait till after Christmas so everything goes on sale. This is so cute. Everything in here is like 30% off. Section and I saw these like packs and like Christmas stuff. Oh my goodness, these are for like mamas. These are for $3. This is cute. These are like small pads. This is like for planners. More stuff! Dollar! Aww, so sad. Aww, so sad. More planner stuff. Ooh, a binder booklets. A lot of planner stuff, guys. These are notes. Like more of these too. So, like, this is the bigger one. This is ready for a minute, so I'm going to look at this sticker book from Target. I can't believe it was only $1.50 and it was my best $3, so it was half off. And then I got a hat for next year. And then I got chocolate, so these are really Chico dessert and then baby for the can be our dinner. So yeah, an icebreaker with some tough lines because I need like monster grinds.